Gregory Porter.
I'm a doubleheader right off the bat, huh?
Yeah, man.
Okay, brother.
I got a big song for the third song, so I got to get my gumption up and all my, I got to get the shakes out up here before I start trying to play piano.
Piano, that's right, okay. Let's find it here for a second.
What's happening, man?
It's so good to see some first-timers here at the new version of the One Take Weekly Jam here at the Mirkwood. How many people, it's your first time being out here for our jam here at the Mirkwood? All right. Thank you for coming out. We hope to see you again in the future. This here is a tune that was written by Sting, Eric Clapton, and...
There's the third fella. I didn't bring him.
Oh,
yeah, he said. Eric Clapton had a hit with it. It's called "It's Probably Me." No, I'm sorry. Sting had a hit with it.
There you go.
And it's called "Probably Me." Eric Clapton's playing the solo, and he somehow wrangled us in into songwriting.
And Sting's real name,
Andy, Gordon. Yeah, Gordon Sumner. Summers. Sumner.
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 Yeah,
2 hours.
Yeah.
Michael Kamen. See, I told you it was somebody we didn't know. That's a fast Googler. No way, sax guy.
Sanborn, all right. Cool. Awesome. There's some cool factoids for
you. Well, beans, we're doing all the facts, Andy. We're not doing that version. We're going to go ahead and do the special honors for Sting, done by Gregory Porter, the Metropole Orchestra. So there you go. You ready, Chris? Night turned cold, the stars look down. Hook yourself, the cold, cold ground. Wait the morning, the strangers cold. No one wants to see. Watch for me, my only friend. Reach out and comfort me. Hate to say it. It's probably me. The belly's empty, the hunger's so real. Took out the bait, too dumb to steal. Please, morning, only friend, no one would you see. You ask yourself, who could it be? Solitary voice, reach out and speak to me. I hate to say it. Some say I shouldn't let you go your way. You're only making me cry. There's one guy, just one guy, who will lay down his life for you and I. Hate to say it. Thank you. crazy. Makes no sense. No voice. Comes to your defense. Jury is out. Your eyes are screwed. No one to see. It's yourself. Watch for me. My only friend.
Fun one. Chris is gonna. Did you guys see our Today video?
Yes,
our Today video.
Thank
yeah, it's our weekly video. That's what I should call it. Huh? That'd be easier to understand.
Richard and I were up till about 2 a.m. last night at the studio. Yes, Richard makes a cameo on this week's video. He's in at the very top of the video.
Surprise, I've made two videos in under a month. Yeah, that was awesome. Hello, Matthew. I've already written you down, brother. I didn't want you to get hosed when I seen you out there.
And he's on, Richard is on trumpet, the trumpet intro on this song, as well as that vintage Ludwig snare.
I love that old thing. It's the weirdest old snare. It's super quiet. Because you got gut heads on both sides, and it's just neat. Check, check. Stay right here, good.
Shine and see, I need you guys to help me sing. get this jam going.
Well, I can't finish it.
All right, well, everybody say hello to Steven back there on the drum kit for this first jam set. And we're waiting on Richard, and Rob is going to come up and play some bass for you. And we're going to continue that theme of Cream that we had earlier in the evening.
Coolest thing I've seen all day is Rob's bass. It's an 8-string, 67 Hagstrom. That thing is sweet.
8-string?
8-string
bass. This is a first for me.
First for me. I've seen him on TV.
Yeah, exactly.
That intro, that one Pearl Jam song, has a 12-string bass. 3 strings per string.
Thank you.
from 1967. Oh, that is some fun stuff right there.
Thank you.
We try to keep up and sing along.
Chris.